Welcome back to The Rhode Show. This morning in The Buzz, we are chatting about our biggest fears. Mm-hmm. And according to a new survey, it's not monsters under the bed or evil clowns. Most Americans are afraid of big stuff, like credit card theft, cyber terrorism. The number one fear for Americans is corruption of government officials. Well, welcome to Rhode Island. But the Rhode Show team has some other fears, like birds. Oh my God, you have no idea. And spiders. Mm-hmm. So we want to know, what are your quirky fears? Michaela, I know yours is?
Mine is spiders.
Yours is spiders.
I don't care.
I know.
How tiny it is.
I know.
I find daddy long legs interesting mm-hmm. from afar.
Right.
I think they're kind of cool, but I want them dead.
You want them dead too?
I do.
Yeah.
And it's to a point where there's been spiders on the ceiling when I'm in the shower.
Right.
There's been, you know, wherever it might be, I will get out of there as soon as possible. And whoever's around, if there is anyone in the house, I will yell for them to kill said
right.
spider.
I hear, this is what I hear. Whoa. That's a spider.
Yeah.
And, you
and
can
then
see
I have to watch it the entire time, because if you see it and then you turn away to get a tissue and
right.
you come back and it's gone,
yes.
that might be more frightening.
Right. And then if I kill the spider and I'm like, it's gone, this is the question. Are you sure?
Did you get it?
Did you really get the spider? I'm like, yes, I killed the spider. It's gone. Do you want to see it? No, I don't want to see it. My fear, I know it says, you know, the clowns are not the fear, but I'm telling you, for me, clowns creep me out.
Yeah?
It really does. It's one of those things, I don't get clowns.
Is
I don't
it all type of face paint, like mimes? Do mimes freak you out too?
No, my mimes, mimes I think are just, you know.
Just weird.
Get a job. Mimes I just think are weird. But clowns in general are weird. Growing up, I think what did it for me was growing up, it was the Stephen King.
It had it. Yeah.
And they would always show pictures of the clown standing under like the street light and like somebody
oh,
like looking,
so
you know,
creepy.
And I think he had like an axe or something like that.
Mm-hmm.
So growing up, when you're a kid, you see this, it freaks you out.
Yeah.
It freaks you out.
It certainly does.
Right.
I'm okay with everything else though. Snakes, I'm cool
snakes,
with.
I'm fine with snakes.
That, I'm fine.
Yeah. Spiders, I'm fine with spiders.
Good.
I know.
Because I'm not.
I know you're not. But those
but even
are things.
Even heights, something like that, I'm okay with.
Heights,
I can do.
Heights, I'm okay with. I'm okay after the first jump. Like after that initial fear
where
of like,
you, what are you
no,
jumping I mean, into?
You and I have been out and we went ziplining once and
oh,
I sat
yeah.
up on top of the thing.
I had to yell at you.
You had to yell at me. I sat up on top of the thing and I think it was the initial of that.
Just
the drop, just
off.
Going off the thing. But after I went off, I was fine and would do it again, no problem.
Yeah.
But it was just that initial jump
oh,
off like, the drop.
To have been up there with the two of us, I started yelling, you get all done, you get the rules of
right.
what to do, and you're all hooked up, you're sitting on the ledge.
On the edge.
And as soon as you're about to go, it goes, I don't think I can do this.
Yeah, and I hear, just do it!
I was about to push you.
She was going to push me one way. I was going one way or the other.
All right, Brendan, what's one of your kind of weird fears?
I'm just picturing that whole thing. Yeah, I'm not doing it. Get it! Just do it! Picturing the
oh,
whole thing.
It was like that. It really was.
Spiders have no business on this planet. Michaela, I'm right there with you.
You.
They contribute nothing. I get it. They're predatorial, but they contribute nothing. Go away. Stomp on them all. Sorry. Well, don't look away. There's nothing to fear here as we see what spooks our social media friends. Debbie Carl is up first, sharing a pet peeve of hers. There you go. Spiders. I hate them, especially one that's hanging over my face when I wake up in
Ew.
The a.m. after I asked my husband to kill him before I went to sleep.
I kill spiders when I'm asked.
So for all your spider-killing needs, call Will Gilbert. Anthony Raza adds something creepy. Waking up and getting tomorrow's newspaper today and seeing my obituary.
Ooh,
oh, boy. It's
like
yeah.
a horror movie in production right yeah. there on its way. Patricia Adelio Estrella chimes in. Spiders and small spaces. Mm-hmm. Even worse, spiders in small spaces.
Especially oh. if you're stuck in that small space
Man,
with them.
We're going to have nightmares for a week. And Jean Wiley Sadler has no need to fear today. I am afraid of not getting my comments. It's read live on the Rhode Show. You're welcome. And snakes. There you go.
Fear no more.
Yeah. Thanks for commenting this morning, everybody.